has many people feeling like something needs to change to end gun violence, and tonight, many people are talking about a senator from Connecticut who took to the floor demanding action.